Hello, everybody. So, yeah, I'm in a random mood right now. I need to dance. No, I'm not dancing. Shut up. What's up, guys? What's going on? No reply on the partnership video. I mean, application thing. It's only been a day, so I'm not expecting anything by now. But, what else is going on? I'm uploading Zach Talks episode. Today's video, Zach Talks. It's the Packers, when if they're going to go undefeated or not. But, I think that this video will get uploaded after that one gets uploaded. So, I think I'm safe about talking about a little bit. In the end of the video, saying how I'm never going to, at least hopefully never going to make, like, a replacement channel or anything. I just want to point out, just because I'm not going to ever make a replacement channel, doesn't mean that I'm not going to ever make any more channels. That probably makes you mad, considering I have way too many channels. I'm probably wasting your subscription. I am posting videos all the time, but it probably takes up most of your subscription by now. But yeah, so I've been considering using one channel to put Zach Talks on. So I'm deciding. You're excited. You like that. I'm deciding I'm really putting in Zach Talks on either Triple E Studios or Triple E Films. I'm not really sure. And doing like the other videos on the other. But yeah, or maybe making its own channel. But I have to get on that and get the username. But what else is going on? That's weird. You're weird. I don't like you. I'm just kind of. But yeah, so I'm in a random mood right now. Those days, I have a baseball. Wow. Trying to get it in frame with the camera without dropping it on my feet. Feetsies. And by the way, whoever's watching it, you know who you are. There's my feet. Yeah, that's my feet. That's all you're gonna see. I got a message asking if someone's asking me if I can make the Zach Talks showing my feet. That's really all you're gonna get. I'm not gonna say who it is because it'll embarrass them. But yeah, so. Because I don't remember their username. Like I keep on saying, you know, whenever someone messages me, I kind of just look at their username and base it off memory of what kind of recognize what it looks like. I never really remember, like, what it's called. I mean, I know what it's called, but usually, like, just, like, my main friends kind of people. But, yeah. So, this video has been 3 minutes right now. And, yeah. One more thing to say. We had this like turkey trot sort of thing. That's what we call it at school today. And we ran a mile. That was awesome. I was like, and then we had this thing where what do we do? Oh yeah, we had like this kind of contest course sort of thing. Where whoever dressed up for a kind of Thanksgiving kind of thing wins. And for my grade, we won. Well, two other grades. So we get like a hot chocolate party next Monday. By the way, it's break now. I'll mention that here in a second. And also my homeroom won for most people who dressed up. And I dressed up. I don't know why I dressed up as had hipster glasses and a cowboy hat. Not necessarily a cowboy hat, but Indiana Jones type. Yeah. And, but yeah, it's break now. I get Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and obviously Saturday and Sunday off. So it's 5 days. I can count. But yeah, so I'm out of breath right now. I'm going to go. We're going to jump over this couch for the end of the video. Wait, no, I need to, from the side, which I don't have anything. No, I'm gonna show you me jumping over. Okay, three. Hold on. Three, two, one. What? Oh. Okay. That was a fail. Yeah, goodbye.